don't think they'll take the overthrow. Miller had gone through too far there. Slack came and then stopped and then came again. But Miller had a good 10, 12 yards to go to get back even to the crease at his end.
Yes, there's no doubt that Miller should really have been screaming at Wilf Slack no there.
Indeed, and Slack has gone without getting off the mark. Graham Dilley has pegged back at least one of the stumps.